What's up, man? Sit down. Relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
I don't know, man. I've been like smuggling this cocaine here around the world, right? I need to get it. Franco. Supposed to be in one piece when I live in the right piece of the day. I want it. But, man.
Mr. Rodriguez, what can we do for you?
I was supposed to have a quick meeting with Senorita Martinez. You know where she is?
How may I be of assistance today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
Gracias, senor. I'll just be a moment. Here you are. Senor.
Very grateful. Thank you.
Hey, who's trying to break my balls here?
Hey, vagabundo.
Ah, you're expected. Have a seat. Franco's on his way.
Nice one, 47. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork. Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
Around the family item. Mr. Delgado got some important pictures and things like that in the photo room.
Did you hear Javier stole the love letter Hector Delgado wrote for Martinez? Had to jump out of a window before Hector discovered him.
I think he heard his letter.
I can do it.
Okay.
I just gotta find a way to get it out of that
nowhere. And then I had a solution that was sure to work.
Oh, yeah? Just telling me you had some sort of magic trick? This hippo whisperer fellow's been at it for days now. But you've just been letting him fail?
Oh, no.
Oh, why won't you listen to me? How annoying.
Bullet through the head, drop his body in the water. That's sure to bring out the thing.
So the hippos are better now?
No, I'm just going to look for a better signal. I need to check something. All right. Maybe the internet can help me out here. Let's see. No signal down here. Damn it. Maybe I need to go somewhere else.
The idea.
You've come out! Oh, that is so wonderful! Okay, now.
Collecting more crystals for your hippo healing, Mr. Bookman.
The most expensive dish in the world. I wonder how they taste.
That is Rico Delgado.
The animal has emerged from the enclosure. He looks healthy and is acting like any other hippo I've ever been around.
Oh, meet me there now.
Hey, don't walk away.
That's more like it. Don't walk away from me. Once, when Mijo was just a youngster, you know, I executed a man for stealing a watch from me. It was my Uncle Fernando's old watch, and it was priceless to me, you know? So, anyway. By sheer accident, his body, it fell into the river. And then, as if he read my mind, Mijo dove under the surface of the water, and when he came back up, there, in his mouth, was the watch. Arm still attached to it and everything. Oh, man. Oh, that hippo is something special.
Rico, out for a walk, see?
Still haven't given up on healing that hippo yet, huh?
Oh, my little mijo! Come to papa, it's me, huh? It's your papa coming to you, little one. Come on. Oh, how are you, buddy? I am impressed with your work. Yeah, I honestly thought that I would have to feed you to the hippo, but you pulled it off. Look, I'll wire you your payment as per our agreement. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
it up.
Rico Delgado coming down to us dirty villagers to unveil some ridiculous statue.
I was following.
Is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face.
Paula, I told you not to let anything from Hector through. But what did I just find? A letter. Were my instructions not clear?
Yes, Mr. Martinez. Very clear. I don't know how that happened.
I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Burn everything that even remotely smells like that idiot. Got it?
Yes, Mrs. Martinez.
Ah, to hell with it. Let's see what that fool has to tell me.
Targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.